now we are talking of someone who, remember, though right now is not in power, but he's telling bureaucrats to actually remember that he's no small man. Yes, we are talking of Azam Khan, who's openly threatening bureaucrats. Let's first up play out that entire sequence and get a sense of the kind of entitlement that this man still demands. We'll just try to get that reaction from him in just a bit. But my colleague Nilanshu also with us on the phone line to at least explain to you what happened. Nilanshu, we are given to understand that he was addressing a gathering in Rampur where he openly threatened bureaucrats. Explain to us, please, what happened.
Well, let me tell you that yesterday in the evening, SP leader Azam Khan was addressing a public gathering where hundreds of his supporters and SP workers gathered to hear him. And in that event, he openly threatened the bureaucrats and the baboons of the UP government. He basically said that those baboons who have to work for more than 5 years will have to see his face, because he's going to come back to power and he's not going to spare them. This is an open threat that has been given by Azam Khan to the bureaucrats of the state. And this is not the first time Azam Khan has given such kind of remarks. He has been known for making such controversial statements. He has also said that he still wears sunglasses and he used to wear sunglasses when he was in power also. So the bureaucrats should see him clearly. He's a very tall leader. He also addressed about the collector of the Rampur district. He said that the collector should see his face, and the collector's stature is not that big, and whenever the collector meets him, he should call him a sir. So this is really a very controversial statement that has been given by controversial SP leader Azam Khan. Let me tell you that
all
in the morning.
Nilanshu, one second. Let's play out that reaction from Azam Khan and then I just come back to you.
Collector Sahab, hamara istar to nahi hai aapka zikr karne ka. Hamara istar nahi hai aapka zikr karne ka. Lekin aapki zimmedari hai कि जब भी हमारे सामने पढ़ोगे हमें सर कहोगे. मैंने कहा था कि जिनकी नौकरी 5 साल से कम है वो जो चाहे करें, लेकिन जिन्हें 5 साल से ज्यादा नौकरी करना है वो आईने में मेरी शक्ल देख के थोड़ा डरा. चश्मा लगा रखा है, भी चश्मा उतारा नहीं है. क्यों डरेंगे, क्या बुरा किया है, क्या गलत किया है?